Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name's Noelle and I do unboxings here, mostly lifestyle subscription boxes, but also some stationery, books, beauty, jewelry, and even a dash of Disney. So if you like unboxings, I do hope you'll consider subscribing to my channel and hitting the notification bell. And as always, if you're already subscribed, thanks again for being here and welcome back. Today I have another box from Mosaic Makers Collective, which is an artisans collective out of Dallas, Texas. I have received their mega box a couple of times, which is a fun kind of combo of the different subscription box offerings that they have. This month I am getting their self-care box, which is $40, and I do have a coupon code for you to save some money if you're interested in trying out any of their subscriptions. It's just Noelle10 off. I will leave that in the description box below, and that will save you 10% on any box. Now next month I will be receiving their autumn box, which I'm really excited about, and you do still have time to get in on that as long as you order before September 1st. They have two tiers for the autumn box. You can get the $40 box, the mini, and that's going to give you a total retail value of over $60. Or they have the full box, which is $99, which is going to give you a total retail value of over $160, which is pretty awesome. And then just around the corner, they have another box they're calling the pink box, which is in support of breast cancer research and nonprofits. And again, that's going to be a $99 box that gives you a retail value of over $160. So great cause. I love that they're doing some one-time boxes in addition to all of their other offerings that have a variety of price points, which is also really fun. So I'm excited to get into this box and see what we've got. It just comes in a plain white box, so I'm not gonna really show you because it's got my address right on the top. But inside, I'm just seeing a couple of little cards and some foozles keeping everything in place. So the first thing is just a little present, and on the back, it talks about unboxing and kind of promoting them over on social media, which I will definitely do. It's giving us a hashtag to follow, which is MMC boxes. And again, ways to save money. But like I said, I've got you that 10% off if you use my code. And then I'm very excited to see this. This is the first time that I've actually received a product card in a Mosaic Makers box. So it does say what's included in our self-care box. It looks like there's five different items. It does give us the retail values, which you guys know I absolutely love, just because I like to feel like I'm getting a little bit of a deal. And when I know that I'm getting my money's worth, and also making sure that these artisans are paid fairly, then I also feel like I can enjoy the curation of the box a little bit more. So I'm just gonna get my phone out real quick and add these numbers up so I can see what the total retail value of the box was. It does say in all of the box descriptions, give you a basic idea of what the retail value will be, but I always just like to double check. So it looks like the total retail value on this box is going to be $54, which is pretty good on a $40 box. And of course you could get 10% off if you use my code. So let's see what we've got in here. Now the first thing I'm seeing, it almost looks like candy to me. It is a blood orange and ginger shower steamer. And you guys know that I love shower steamers. And this one's like a hockey puck. It's a nice big disc, so that's great because it'll lay really flat in your shower. And I think citrusy shower steamers are so great and so invigorating. So how nice. Oh, it says you can actually break the tablet in half. So that you place one piece in the shower only slightly in direct spray of the water, so it lasts for at least two showers. So I do like that, but doesn't it look like one of those chocolate oranges or something super delicious? So it says that we actually got two of those, and they are $8 each. So that's kind of an expensive shower steamer. It would have been kind of fun maybe if we got two different scents since they sent two, but it's a scent that I like, so I'm pretty excited about it. I can't really smell it through the foil. So $8 each, that's a pretty big value. Next, so you can kind of see everything else is nestled in pink tissue and some white foozles. The next thing I am seeing is a bath bomb, which you guys know I'm not really a bath girl, but that's okay. They're definitely a great thing to re-gift people. Although the scent of this sounds really great. It's a Palm Island, and it's just really bright orange. And it's like, I think this is just a palm that they kind of like Sharpied on there. This is a bath bomb by Haruna Soaps that is worth $9, but this is a pretty big bath bomb, you guys. Pretty hefty, so that's kind of fun. It almost looks like a funny, like, smiley face to me, too. There's that. So this is, again, a bath bomb is to be expected in a bath box. The next thing I am seeing, oh, this is interesting. So it's almost like a beauty box. I've got some nail polish, little nail polish set. So let's see what it says about this. Nail polish and top coat from Tiny Polish, and it is worth $9. So it came in this little Ziploc-y. It tells us a little bit about them. It says, we strive to make nail polish you can feel good about, so all of our polishes are vegan, cruelty-free, and non-toxic, or 10-free, which is something I just learned about recently. So we've got two colors, and they did include like a teeny tiny little emery board, so that's always like a handy thing to have. I have a lot of little nail sets right now though. So this is kind of a pearlized pinky color, probably not like a color that I will use a lot, even though I know I have some kind of like metallic pink on my nails right now, but I don't usually like pearlized nail polishes. Even though I'm not like a huge fan of pink, I do think there's room and time to have like a nice neutral pink on your nails. But then I do like that they also included a nice top coat. I usually use Sèche Vite if I am using a top coat and doing my own nails at home. But it is cute, and they're cute little square ones. So these will probably pass on to someone else who would do their own nails. I'm usually pretty lazy about that and have them done whenever I feel like treating myself. Let's see what else we've got though. We've got a little scrunchie by Coral Bunny and Low that says this is worth $9.50. Now that does seem a little high for me, but then again, you have to remember everything that you're getting is handmade, so you have to think more like crafts fair prices. And it's really cute though. So it's just this like little floral print. No little like bunny ears or anything, just your basic scrunchie, so I can be a visco girl and wear it on my wrist. It feels like it's got pretty good elasticity. I just don't really use scrunchies because I don't usually wear a ponytail or even like that like messy top bun. Like that's just not like a look that I can pull off. So again, I will probably pass this lovely little scrunchie on to someone else. And then it looks like we've got just one more item out of our five, and this is adorable actually. It is also Coral Bunny and Low. So it says that this is a sleep mask, and it does say that this is worth $18.50, which again, the prices on these items seem a little bit high to me. But look, it's shaped like a little kitty. You've got little ears on the top. And then it is double-sided, so you can do this yellow side, or you can do, it's like the same print, but in a different color, this teal side, which I think is really fun, and actually it is a slightly different print. This one's got citrus on the outside, and then this one's floral and got like roses and stuff. So I like this side. I like the teal, and I like the oranges and everything. And I think the ears are super adorable. I don't wear a lot of sleep masks, even though I haven't been able to get my eyelash extensions for a long, long time. I generally just don't like things on my face because I get really hot when I'm sleeping. It's just got like a nice simple soft though yellow elastic, which I think is really important. You don't want it to be super tight where it's gonna kind of mush your hair up and just be too much pressure on your eyelids. Like that's the worst. I really like, if I'm going to use a sleep mask, not just for the eyelashes reason, I like the ones that have a little bit of like rigidity to them where they're more like a cup that goes over your eyes, so you really don't have anything actually touching your lids. But that's okay, it is adorable, and I think I can definitely re-gift this, if not just kind of save it on the side for maybe one day when I feel like using it, because look how cute it is with the little ears. I think it makes such a cute like Instagram photo as well. So I do like all of the items. It's definitely got like kind of a color palette going on, which you guys will be able to see when you check out this assortment over on Instagram. By the way, if you're not following me over on Instagram yet, please do. It's just Maui_Noel. But let's just go over the fun items that we got in our self-care box from Mosaic Makers. We got the two lovely shower steamers. I think these are the items that I am most excited about in this box. We got the adorable sleep mask, which does seem a little bit high in price, but is really, really cute, and again, handmade. We got the bright orange bath bomb in what sounds like a really tropical scent. We got the little nail polish set with an emery board that's got this pretty pale pearlescent pink, and then also a clear top coat. And then finally, we got the super cute scrunchie with a little floral design that was also by Coral Bunny and Low at Again, a slightly higher price than I think I would probably pay for a scrunchie normally, but again, I am happy to support Mosaic Makers Collective and the artisans that they are featuring. Let me know what your favorite item in this bath box was. Definitely check out some of the kind of sneak peeks, the ideas they've given for what might be appearing in that autumn box that I am so excited about. Maybe keep them on your radar for the pink box if you want to support breast cancer research and nonprofits. And if you appreciated this video, please do give it a thumbs up. It would help me out so much. And hopefully I will see you all very, very soon in my next unboxing.